Watch it, picking up a defensive position, guys.
Yeah, that's the video and the sound of state troopers following this guy during a chase. He pulls a gun out, and that's when he is shot to death by the DPS troopers. It was back in February. They just released that video. It was a chase after a traffic stop. Other troopers, as we say, returned fire, killing the man. We will pause it, and you will see that trooper right there was wounded, but is doing fine now. Mm.